Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Pokemon Sapphire. Yeah, I'm gonna be playing all morning here. Yeah, this is before I take off. Yeah, I had to use one of my soda pops on Sviper. What the fuck, a citrus berry? It was inevitable. We're the Mimic Circle. We mimic what you do. I already know about that. Surfs get sucked to begin with. Whoopsie, I lost. Whoopsie! Another hyper potion. I pick up this time another ultra ball. Cool. Boo! Should've been past it using sand attack. Yes, and I'm gonna nip this one in the bud. His hidden power isn't all that strong to begin with. I thought you'd fly by catching a whole flock of bird Pokemon and then hanging onto them somehow, but it turns out there's an HM move called Fly. I wish I'd known about that a long time ago. I think this is the only area in the game where you can catch a Feebas. But finding one is a mother bitch. I mean, some people could take all day to find one. Oh, come on. You spoke to me, so you want to challenge me. Sure, I'll try out the Pokemon I caught while surfing. Eugene would like to battle. Send out Tentacool. Feebas. Anything that is gorgeous, Carvana. I don't have a clue about what it takes to win. Yeah, I'm gonna head back to the Pokemon Center at any moment. Sync. Raise the special defense. Cool, more citrus berries. And Lepa berries. Yeah, you need an acro bike to cross over there. Yeah, every time I run into Lanune, I'm gonna swap out with Torkoal. Because the White's smoke protects Torkoal from losing stats. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use an Ultra Ball on something like Tropius. Before they use Whirlwind on me. The fruit Pokemon. Children of the Southern Tropics eat snacks, the fruit that grows in the bunches around the neck of Tropius. This Pokemon flies by flapping the leaves on its back as if they were wings. Now, Gloom. Ugh, man, my muscles are hurting. Yeah, yesterday was a tough day at work. The powerful Roma, it didn't seem too much. Do I have any Pokemon in the daycare? Yeah, I can't seem to remember if I have or not. So are the twins gonna be ready to fight? Okay, looks like I'm able to battle them. But they just don't feel like battling me. Yeah, Baltoy could use some leveling. What? Level 34 Dodrio? It's unreal. Oh my fucking god. Dodrio is too fast. I ran out of energy. Things are not looking good for my bow toy. Oh shit, I forgot to swap bikes. What the fuck? He's still able to hit me even though I decreased his accuracy by 2 stages. He will have at least missed once. Yeah, about the time their supersonic failed them. Yeah, I think Baltoy could use a little more training. Thank you. come on. Sends out another Magnemite. La 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 la. Okay, let's see. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.